They got the 2 points, but it was costly losing Blake Wheeler and Nate Schmidt. Here's an opportunity and a first shot on net fought off by Spencer Martin. In his Winnipeg Jets debut, Connor Garland back the other way. And a save from Connor Hellebuck. Off the glass and out. The Jets move in on the rush. Perfetti wrist shot and flashing the leather rather early is Spencer Martin. Set to obliterate those career totals. Jets on the move now as Morrissey gets the puck over to Dubois, driving to the net. A pass to Kyle Connor. He shoots and scores. And it's an early 1-0 lead thanks to a Winnipeg Jets power play. And the sniper, Kyle Connor.
Here's Horvat. Now he's going to the bench. And you can see the player coming on. You have to get back and get in the play. And Connor is his man. And he just snaps it by. You don't want Kyle Connor. Of all the people, it was Mikheyev coming off the bench for Bo Horvat, and he doesn't get there in time.
Who just missed it. Kyle Connor controlling at center ice. Dubois. Quick shot from Sam Gagne. Martin got just enough. And now it's Kyle Connor who gets the puck all the way over to Neil Pionk. Leading the charge. Here's Sam Gagne out of the box now. Blockered away by Martin. Here's David Gustafson delivering the puck to Jonsson Fialbi. Capo Bianco takes a look. Spin move. Drops it off. Jonsson Fialbi to Stenlund, the shot. And a good stop from Spencer Martin, who was... Carson Fulman hit hard along the boards by Joshua. And now it's Mark Scheifele. To Carson Fulman, who's in. And Spencer Martin absolutely swallows that puck. Scheifele tossed. Perfetti's in. Somehow Carson Fulman was able to get his stick on that puck, but it's skate of Dubois. Canucks still have the puck. Nice move by Ekman Larson, and he puts one right on target. Hellebuck had to be careful.
Penalty killers, he draws two every time he's out there.
Faceoff win for the Canucks. Hughes, wrist shot, and it's Hellebuck who says, no problem. He advances the puck to Sam Gagne. To Josh Morrissey. Pass in front. And it was smartly picked up by Spencer Martin.
It's a very objective stat.
Yes.
But did you think the hits were 16-1 in that period?
I don't know.
I'm not so sure.
I don't think it was that far apart.
Second period action underway here. Looking for the puck. Dillon delivers it to Harkins. And his pass over to Barron. Who's into the zone. Stopped by Martin Barron. Morgan Barron looking for it. Neil Pionk hanging on to that puck. He gives it away. Connor Garland carries in. Garland. A wrist shot, and Connor Hellebuck makes the save. No rebound. Blocked as Barron gets the puck over to JT Miller. Crossing the blue line, puts on the brakes. Miller. One-timer blast from Barron, and getting his glove on that puck is Connor Hellebuck. Been talking about that father figure role that he can have on the players as this puck is picked up by Myers, the backhand snared. Third highest scoring rookie this season. Dubois in the faceoff circle against the Canucks fourth line. Teeing one up and scoring is Kevin Capo Bianco, and it's 2-0 for the Winnipeg Jets.
The faceoff, a tip back, and look at the crowd in front. Spencer Martin can't find it. Capo Bianco just tees it up, and look at the crowd. Might have hit Oliver Ekman Larson on the way through. And you can see Spencer Martin has no idea. Goes by on glove side.
Now here's a long pass.
Oh, no!
Banked off the boards all the way down to Hellebuck, who leaves it for Pionk, stolen by Miller. Canucks with a gorgeous opportunity there. Kuzmenko. Here's Dillon sending the puck over to Scheifele. Scheifele hanging on to it. Now he finds an open Perfetti who decided not to shoot. Dillon to Pionk. One-timer, and they score! The Winnipeg Jets now up by 3 thanks to a point shot from Neil Pionk.
And you can see Spencer Martin's reaction on that one. anybody got a little piece of this one. Kuhlman's in front. And you can see Bo Horvat is lined up. Here's the shot. Goes right by Bo Horvat and over the shoulder. Nobody touched that one. Spencer Martin just couldn't find it. And it beats him short side.
Four points tonight from Jets defensemen as well, as the third period has begun here between Winnipeg and Vancouver. Some stable presence for the Jets on the blue line. Under Rick Bonus. DeMello getting the puck into the hands of Kyle Connor, over to Dubois. A pass to Gagne, and he scores! Winnipeg adding to their lead. It is now 4-0.
And put it exactly where he wants. There's a nice bank pass. And Sam Gagne across the body, one-timer up and over the glove of Spencer Martin. That's a beautiful shot. Boom. Good three-way passing. And Sam Gagne with the finish.
Over to Kyle Connor. Eighth multi-point game of the season for Kyle Connor. A wrist shot off the iron from Neil Pionk. Dylan firing wide.
The post. And again, traffic. Oh, that's tipped. You can see Pierre-Luc Dubois and his reaction.
Connor Garland in there for the Canucks, too. Players jostle for position. Here's a one-timer handled by Hellebuck. Rebound available. Garland was looking for it.
The Canucks had their best chance of the game off the shoulder of Connor Hellebuck. Bo Horvat with the quick shot. That's only the second shot for the Jets in this period.
Here's Hughes over to Bear. That puck behind Lazar. The Jets back in, and there's room for Jonsson Fjällby. Top shelf, and it's 5-0 for the Winnipeg Jets.
And here, watch the Canucks change. You can see all four guys, the both defensemen at glove side on Spencer Martin, off his glove. A little too much room, glove side. Spencer Martin, you can see he's got a piece of it.
From a Vancouver perspective, it'll be interesting to see what the players and Bruce Boudreau have to say. His Hoglander was just flying in, and here's the opportunity for a Hoglander who was trying to get on the board here. Quite the journey for Spencer Martin. Had the opportunity to chat with him about it earlier today as the Canucks are on the board.
Guess who tipped it? Who is the guy who tips all the shots and comes toward the net now?
And there he is.
It's Bo Horvat.
Of course, his 22nd.
There's Bo Horvat. Wins the faceoff, and now he's right in the middle. Perfect position and tip it down. And that's Bo Horvat, his specialty. Win the faceoff and then go to the net. And the shot by Quinn Hughes, 69 miles an hour. And it gets tipped down and by Connor Hellebuck. And Hellebuck was looking for the shutout, Scott. Shutout, shutout. And he doesn't get it.
Time winding down. Winnipeg Jets fans in attendance applauding the visitors here tonight at Rogers Arena in Vancouver. Final score 5-1.